So we're just about to tilt the cab. The first thing you've got to do is look around and check, make sure there's nothing loose in the bunk. So there's a few key checks that you need to do prior to tilting the cab. The first is that you're parked on level ground with the handbrake on. The second is there's enough clearance above the truck. You've got to have all the doors closed. And if you've got a bull bar, tilt the bull bar. Then you're pretty much ready to go.